Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Jermaine Morgan TV, and today I'm going to break down lick number 7, so be sure and stay tuned. So right off the bat, we're in the key of E minor playing today's lick, and the lick is pretty straightforward. We're building this lick off the E Dorian scale, so we're just basically playing the scale backwards and displacing some notes like I spoke about on the last couple of lessons. So just a little something that you can do. Remember, I was telling you guys in the previous lessons, you can take little small things and adjust regular scales and create some really cool lines. So again, let's break this down. Let's do it a little slower so you can see what I'm doing. And so instead of starting on that E, I'm starting on the C sharp. And then I go to the E, back down to the D. So we start that line off again and come all the way down. From that point, we basically walk it all the way down the scale, and the only thing we do is we repeat one of the last notes again. Straight down the scale. Here, we repeat. Back up, and then down to that low E. So again. Third, back up, 4 or 5 to the 1. So instead of playing it, we're just finding a different way to navigate that same thing, and in the groove, it sounds completely different. Now, the only other thing that I'm adding in there that adds a little more color to it is when I go, I'm doing a little sliding. So I slide twice. And it's not an over-the-top type slide, and it happens so fast, it's very subtle in the groove, but it's just something that adds a little more soul. Y'all know how I am. So it's just something that adds a little bit more soul to a groove. Now, I'll either slide this one or bend it. It's just subtle. That's totally up to you, however you want to do it, however you want to express it. So if you find another place that you want to add the bends and the slides and all that kind of stuff, be my guest. Take the full liberty, take full advantage of this entire lick. And remember, again, we're building this off the Dorian mode or the Dorian scale, whichever one you want to call it. And so we're putting that over this groove. 2, 3, 4. So it's after the 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. You see what I'm saying? So that's pretty much the gist of the entire groove. Find the groove, and you can do it in any single key. It doesn't have to be in the key of E. You can do it in the key of D. So you can find many places all over the fretboard to do it, and I would actually encourage that. So you can play the lick in any key and have fun with it. So listen, guys, that's pretty much it for the breakdown of this particular lick. I'm glad to see that you guys are actually enjoying the new series. I really appreciate the comments that you leave every single lesson, every single day. And be sure on this lesson as well to leave your comments below and share this video with somebody you think that will like it. Subscribe if you haven't already done so, and please turn on my notifications so that you don't miss a video. Check it out, guys. That's it for today. I'm here every single day dropping videos like this for you to help you unlock your sound. I will see you on the next video. Take care. Peace.